Before the beginning, there was nothing but the cold, dark world in the north and the fire world in the south. Between these lands was the void. Here the two lands met and waters formed, and from the waters life was formed. A giant appeared named Ymir. Ymir was a creator of life, and eventually three gods were born, Odin, Vili, and Ve. It was time for the creation of everything, and the three brothers knew they had to kill the giant Ymir. They fought and stabbed the giant. The blood and sweat from the giant formed the seas, and its flesh formed the soil. The sky is its skull, and the clouds are its brains. The three brothers came across two logs that washed up on the shore. With these logs, Odin breathed life into them. Vili gave them will and drive. Ve carved the logs and gave them the shape of people. These were the father and mother of us all, Ask and Embla. This is the story of our creation.